Dear Santa, I have tried to be a good boy this year, but does that mean I have to be stoic? One of my favorite things is to show my excitement on my ridiculous face. But despite my selfies to the contrary, I don't let it happen that often. There's a part of me that still fears ridicule and judgment. Except at Christmas markets. The whole point of these seasonal shopping centers is to celebrate this season. As some friends told me, the smells, the foods, the lights, being encouraged to touch things are all part of the experience. And as my friend Anna said, there's permission to enjoy it all without cynicism. Even the music. Perhaps especially the music. This Christmas, Santa, please bring all those people who usually don't show their excitement a feeling of permission to do exactly that. Gleefully yours, Paul Roth.
No, we don't have the same relationship that we used to. But as you know, I have kids now. So a lot of my relationships are changing.